Oh gosh, one superpower. If I could have a superpower, it would honestly probably be to fly. I just think that'd be the coolest feeling to be able to see everything from up there and just to be able to soar like birds. That'd be sweet.
Welcome to our new format of Around the Mountain. Be sure to stick around for the rest of the episode and our interview with All-American guard Maya Ayudias. Let's start with an incredible performance at Nationals from our EOU track and field teams. Jordan?
Thanks, Ian. The men's distance medley relay team of Thomas Morell III, Devin Lewis Allen, Dustin Zimmerly, and Michael Skagowski won the national title on Saturday, winning a thrilling race by 1/100th of a second.
The women's DMR team also became All-Americans with an 8th place finish, while EOU had numerous individual All-Americans, including Morell III, Zimmerly, Slagowski, Faith Homer, and Rachel Rowley.
Eric Fan ended his collegiate wrestling career as an All-American, placing 6th in the 197-pound weight class.
Softball went 1-3 at Oregon Tech, including a 1-2 record in CCC counting games. They would be hosting their next home opener this weekend, but due to poor weather, they will be playing on Saturday and Sunday in Pendleton, Oregon at Blue Mountain Community College.
Finally, the women's basketball team has its first game of the national tournament on Thursday against Reinhardt at 8:15 a.m. Pacific Time.
We had a chance to talk with CCC Player of the Year and All-American guard Maya Ayudias this week about all sorts of topics.
I'd probably have a great chance at winning a medal for finishing Netflix series at a fast pace. I have watched a lot of series and seasons and I'm pretty good at that. Oh gosh. Songs I've completely memorized. There's a lot of them. Mostly probably Drake songs, some Tupac. And then I also had a Green Day Simple Plan phase growing up, so I probably know a lot of those too, and you don't want to hear me sing, I promise. My favorite celebrity right now is probably LeBron James. We'd spend the day playing basketball probably, for sure, getting some pointers from him. I really liked CD players growing up. I had a few different ones. I wish CD players would come back because it was just cool having a bunch of different CDs and showing all your friends on the bus all the CDs you had and having them listen to what you had. So probably CD players, those are cool. far from the GOAT, but being the Conference Player of the Year is honestly super exciting. It's been a goal of mine since I came here. I watched Brittany Newcomb play and she got Player of the Year she played, and I just thought that'd be a really cool goal to accomplish, and it's just nice to be able to accomplish it. And yeah, it's just awesome playing for a good program with good teammates that helped me reach those goals. It's definitely intense. She's one of my favorite coaches I've ever been coached by. I've learned the most from her, no doubt. I just really want to emulate her when I start to coach, and a lot of her ideals and her principles. It's really fun playing for Coach Wise and Fluent. It takes a lot of work and dedication, but I wouldn't rather play for anyone else. Oh gosh, definitely Allen Iverson. He was probably my first, he was my first jersey. I had a Sixers jersey with AI on it, and yeah, I just loved him. His crossovers, he was super fast and versatile. He was super clutch finishing games, and so yeah, I really wanted to be like Allen Iverson. And then also Lisa Leslie growing up, I looked up to her a lot. Before pre-games, if we have a home game, I usually just like to hang out at home, I don't have any classes on Friday, which is nice. We usually play Friday, Saturday, so I just kind of kick back. I try to stay busy. I don't like to nap. I usually just hang out, take it easy, and try to stay busy so my mind isn't so anxious. That was a really cool award for me to win. It's just nice being able to be recognized by your coach, by your institution, and then also at the national level for your character. It's not really something athletes think about winning an award for, so it's just nice that us as athletes have an award like that to strive for and to try to exemplify the characteristics within the award. So it's just really cool to be just recognized for us trying to be good athletes in general.